Good morning, everyone. Today I'm leaving for Split, Croatia with some friends. I'm so excited. It's gonna be so nice to get into somewhere warm. So we're just going for the weekend, and weather's supposed to be really nice, thankfully. Or at least on Saturday, it's supposed to be nice. But that's good because we have booked a boat tour, like, for island hopping. It's like the last weekend where it's gonna be warm, so I'm like so excited because I'm already a baby and Prague's already getting cold for me. So I'm leaving this morning and just packing up my stuff. Me and my friends are gonna get an Uber and head to the airport.
Say hi.
Hi.
We're at the airport now and we're waiting for Kelly and Cam because they got on a different line for security.
These Nutella things are so cute.
About time, Jellybean Baldwin. Hot mess, but it's gonna be cool. It's gonna be okay. How you doing, Kelly?
Yeah. 20 minutes?
Okay.
Is that a joke?
Okay. The other side of the island.
Oh my god.
Why?
But even though I asked for a late check-in, she said like...
Grace is on the way to her World Peace Conference. Do we know where we're going?
Scott. It's so much smaller than me.
Do we know where we're going?
Yes.
You do?
I know everything.
Shut up, Kim. But this is really nice. Yeah. She have plates
Kim, get a Speedo.
Yeah, why?
Yeah. Oh my god, get a Speedo.
Croatia.
Wait, this is really,
I don't
want to
like
pay.
Oh,
Grace.
Where?
There's nowhere to turn though.
I think it's here then. So nice here.
Oh my god, it's right up. They left 5 minutes ago.
No!
I think they go on the main street, so we can try.
Okay, let's go.
Run after them.
Okay, let's go. It smells horrible.
God, it, smells like
it smells really bad.
Oh, it's so
we're at a port.
Well, that's
no, that's a harbor.
Around the coast.
Yeah, let's just walk. I love this
flash
area.
Tell them that it's been a danger. Why? Did you leave me that way?
You should check out on YouTube. You'll be
star.
There. You'll be the star of my channel.
Can't wait.
I actually have a lot of views, so maybe I'll be your big break.
Yep, I hope.
A plus. Yeah.
You don't have a screen, but you have a plus. So
that makes up for the mic.
How do you like Croatia so far?
I really like Croatia so far.
Yeah. Okay.
You're quite the interviewer.
What's your favorite thing you've done so far?
When we got past like the slums and we entered the tourist area.
I agree.
Good.
Do you like the beer?
No.
No?
No, it's okay. I like Kozel better.
Me too.
Thrilling questions.
How does Croatia compare to Prague?
I feel like you guys
warmer.
Are doing, like, I feel like you're doing a warmer. Big circle.
Have you been to the beach yet?
Like, no, you know this. You with me. You
our
know.
Viewers don't know.
Our viewers don't know.
It's
recording.
Oh my god, rude.
Did I find
one? Hi fans.
No. Stop. No. Zoom in.
Ew, please don't zoom in on me.
Did it take you like right here?
It took us down over there. Okay. It was like a 10-minute walk.
Okay,
like,
let's
how end. Much was the cab like?
Five viewers. Love you.
By myself, he was like, came out.
No, don't drop my GoPro, please.
It's Kelly. No.
Who's doing it? Nobody.
Nobody. So, Kelly.
Yeah. Fans.
How's Croatia so far?
It's great.
Really?
Such a block.
I got you. What's it called? Audition.
For what?
Nothing.
Looney Tunes?
Yeah, thanks. My dream job, actually.
Looney Tunes. The only live-action character on the show.
I was trying to say, like, my cousin is 10, she's obsessed with the Broadway show Matilda, and she now wants to, like, be in it.
I couldn't watch Moneyball, I'm halfway
but through the movie, and I was like, Broadway and acting stuff, so I was thinking, like, what is mine?
I heard part of the conversation, and I was really thinking that your cousin was, like, in her 20s, and, like, starting acting and
lessons. No, she's 10.
How can you say that your 10-year-old cousin is stepping on your dreams by just having, like, somewhat similar interests?
People are definitely like, I'm trying to take a video for my vlog. Excuse me, you're in my way. Excuse me, excuse me, excuse me, excuse me. Excuse me. What's happening? There's so many people.
Do you want to hit this for your vlog?
Yeah.
How long does it take you?
Like an hour. But it's fun, like I really like it. Instagram, it's K Baldwin.
It's Kelly T Baldwin.
Kelly T Baldwin, Instagram.
Come to our boat tour tomorrow. It'll be a blast, and I'm the star of it, so it'll be great. I love you, fans.
Good morning, Kelly.
Good morning. I hate everything. What is this?
My tram bass? Yes, it's your tram. We're leaving, Kelly. Come on.
No.
Hey fans.
Thanks to see you again. I got my phone back.
You found my phone.
Hallelujah, that was amazing. Wow, I literally was like, did you see me after I found it? I was like jumping for joy.
We both were jumping.
I was like, no, for the next hour, I was just like, I would have cried, I was so happy.
This is Croatia during the day in this neighborhood that we're in. Say hi. Hit someone. Sorry. We thought there were no more people, but there's a whole crew of people coming. This boat is already really fun. What? stuff up. There's so many of them.
Screaming,
a lot of drinking chants,
countdowns. No water, a little dehydrated.
A little bit.
Can't wait to eat though.
We'll survive, fans.
Where's the food?
Don't worry about us.
I'm really hungry.
I don't know, I thought we were supposed to eat here.
Yeah, I thought we were supposed to eat here too.
I'm not hungry at all though.
I am.
Oh, no.
We haven't eaten anything yet, Kelly.
I haven't, I had like three of those weird.
How do you like the cruise
things
so far?
It's good.
I like it.
Why can't I see it?
It's very windy. I turned off the screen.
Do you like it?
I like it. It's okay.
Yeah.
I would love some food.
I would love some food.
That sounds really good.
Yes. How do you like the cruise so far?
The cruise is great. The best thing that's ever happened in Croatia to this date.
You should check out Savannah's vlog.
Savannah Dawkins at youtube.com.
That's it. Check it out. Oh my god, our YouTube channels are merging.
Yes.
Wow, so gorgeous. Pretty.
I wanna go hiking up there.
Yeah. We have to see a bathroom.
Look how clear the water is. See the bottom. So clear.
But, Michaela had friends coming toward what?
Damn, Croatia. You're so pretty. I'm sorry. Welcome to the beach.
Beach?
Let's catch a wave.
Yeah, I agree.
The beach in the last place.
No, we did. That's our.
Open your eye with two fingers like this, Kelly.
Okay. That's rude, A. B, open your eye. No.
Okay,
cares?
How old? Okay.
It's
five.
Got one in.
It's a blinker.
A blinker.
Bye, Split.
Just got home, so tired. No one's home yet, so I'm gonna nap for a little bit. It's like 5 now, but easy flight. Everyone was just pretty tired, so yeah, it was an awesome weekend. I had a ton of fun. It was so nice, the weather, and it was a great trip. But now I'm really sleepy, as usual, and I gotta do some laundry and eat some food. Yeah, but hope you enjoyed this video, and subscribe if you want, like if you want. Thanks for watching, and peace!